Once upon a time, there was a gentleman who caught a farmer's daughter. Every evening, he came to the farmhouse for supper. One evening, the farmer sent his daughter to the cellar to fetch some beer. While she was drawing the beer from a barrel, she happened to look up at the ceiling. There was a mallet stuck in one of the beams. She thought to herself, "Suppose the gentleman and I get married and we have a son. What if our son comes down to the cellar to draw some beer and the mallet falls on his head? How horrible it would be." And the foolish girl bursts into tears. A short while later, her mother came down to the cellar. She was puzzled as to why her daughter was taking such a long time to get the beer. When the girl explained her fear, her mother sat down and started to cry too. After a while, the farmer came down. "What is going on here?" he asked his wife. She told him about the mallet and soon he was crying as well.